promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We've come. Resistance members, report to the VIE section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Fun, what are you saying?
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the infobot. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot?
John dropping. Fuck you, fuck.
Hey, it's okay. See? Just me.
Rivet?
Shh. Gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? What if we are washed up?
Luckily, we don't need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Just do it.
Right.
Ending with a surprise gift from Clay to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
All starting on Planet Velma with Ratchet, a restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure. That night, Clay came to Ratchet from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective warbot, and the rest is ancient galactic history.
I've played this before, and I'm not enjoying it. Trying to put my hair.
They sure
pulled. And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade.
Get to the front of the parade route.
Are behind this, or the Cragmites, or Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have.
Will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Oh, pal, I...
What?
Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Oh, God.
I should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all. You have a good time.
More goons incoming.
Ha ha ha!
down the Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. Soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye.
What just happened? We may have a slight problem. The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely gonna come in handy.
You see that?
That was rather exciting.
Oh, right in the tree!
He's leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful, but I... Why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Careful.
events are getting out of hand.
Nefarious is in way over his head.
What is that?
Whoa! Hey!
Hello, Nugget. This is Zircon has many fine options for you. You cannot go wrong with this dog.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right, now let's get to Nefarious. Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Ah! Did that hurt? Good!
Painful.
that.
Your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!